Welcome friends, I am Urmila Gurgude and here in our drawing class for standard 4, today we are going to learn a fruit basket. So how to draw a fruit basket and color. So let's try. So draw a basket first. Different types of shapes you can try for this. Like this. Depend on your imagination. Inside it, there are fruits. Base here in this way. Try to draw different types of fruit baskets. So let's try one more drawing. on our drawing sheet and coloring also we will try. Okay, so let's see the paper. See friends, I already drawn here a drawing. Now let's color it. So these are grapes, leaves, and this is a basket. Then some orange, something is orange, orange, apples or bananas here. One side light side and the second one shade side. Find out the middle color. Okay, this is an apple. Dark. No middle color. This is same, I think. Okay, no problem. Critic orange and light.
These are some kind of fruits now. So continue the same color, apple color. This is dark side, then middle, then light. Okay, we have here grapes now. Which type of yellow is this? Fluorescent. So don't try fluorescent. We need simple yellow. Light yellow. Okay. What's wrong? No, it's okay. Try this. No. This. Yes, correct it is, correct it is, note it, okay. Emerald green. By giving this dark shade, we separated these grapes from one another. clean up this much. This much. Some shells are missing, I think. So light, middle and dark. When we don't have the middle shade, mix up the both. So we get middle color here. Small it is. Hey, sorry. like here. I want a black. See friends, the final touches of our drawing. So apply one dark color here so that we can differentiate fruits from one another. Blue or black. In this way, try more and more different and different shapes of baskets, and the fruits are same, you know, but you can try different shapes of baskets. Now I will show you here one painting I had done. It is a old painting, but related to our subject. You can see it. This is a glass surface. It's a metal basket here. Well, see some other pictures. In this way, study the fruits separately and apply nice color scheme, means natural colors. We will stop here now and meet to the next period. Goodbye. Good day.